passing all these handouts, stupid playing safe. You can say comfort the children, they got lost along the way. Vipers in surround, not this sound. If I'ma take your money, I'ma end up in the ground.
We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house.
You wish you could get that meat plus fries. You the shake, you the thing I'm trying to supersize. Jiggy jiggy, heavy heavy. Baby, do you love me? Honey's looking at me like hop in the line. Rock your body, don't stop. Okay, yeah, we see you. No perm, they press. Oh, yeah, he peep you. Thigh, y'all poke it out like, oh, we see you.
We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house.
How you talk about the vibes and get names? Killjoy, bump. Get money, that's the weed's decoy. Get played by one, now we too bold. That pointless bluffing won't make you grow. But I'm attracted to bad things. That's a habit. Big brick for a beard. Only way to... Boy, I talk my stuff, it gets tragic. It's not silly rabbit, cause I, cause we typed up in tools, doubles made me comfortable, plus a little fool, after loving you, I'm sorry, get the out, Pam, I'm marking turns, your cousins in the fans when they was supposed to be the lookout, get sweet of fam, I got invited to your cookout while I'm stirring things at his house, won't say too much, but he the one with that big mouth, cause he said, miss, your taste is basuda, you hating, you losing, he can't stand me choosing, big clout inside two, man, said the whole hood be on go like the BG dough, miss, don't act like you know more than me because you don't. Miss, you can't be dumb and broke. Hope you know, baby. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house.
Okay.
One thing right, it was you and me. But I go in through the window so nobody sees. Pull me closer, please. I don't even need you to explain. How much longer will you keep me on your chain? I'm running out of options. You're running through my mind with the... I think she might be robbing. She can take what she wants. I just wanna make you late. Would you wanna waste that? I know you like my goofy. I bet you hate that. I see what's underneath and I love you more now. And now I know how.
Yeah.
If I got one thing right, it was you and me. But I go in through the window so nobody sees. Pull me closer, please. You to explain how much longer will you keep me on your chain? Too bad it's good, or else I'd be gone. My gun's secure, and then we go back to your place. Don't lie, we wanna get, so we're gonna get. I'm gonna see a laugh on your face, so I might die. So I might die. So I might die. If I got one thing right, it was you and me. So I'll go in so nobody sees. Pull me closer, please. I don't even need you to explain. How much longer will you keep me on your chain?
Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. My name's Derek Ray and joining me for commentary on this game is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a rivals game to look forward to. It's Black Cats versus the Rockets.
Yeah, thanks Derek. Great atmosphere here. The two sides, I'm sure, will set a quick tempo in this game. We get to watch for free. The players are chomping at the bit. I can't wait.
Can they get themselves in front here? And a goal in his debut, no less. No wonder he's celebrating.
Well, he'll have been dreaming about that last night. What a way to endear yourself to those fans.
Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Mahrez. Mahrez! Oh, there it is! A back and forth sort of match. Now they're level again. The lead lasted merely minutes. So, a level contest. 1-1.
Oh,
Cucurella. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw-in here. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in. Can they forge ahead? Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Neymar. Kaká. Rockets pushing forward with options available. Can he finish? He knew he had to make the tackle and did. Mbappe. Couldn't keep it. Showing teamwork and commitment. Mahrez. Frank Rijkaard now. Mbappe. Is it going to be? There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating. Well, the action underway once more, and the onus is on the Rockets to find a response. Well, they want that equaliser, but the passing remains smooth. Neymar. Sumptuous pass from Neymar. Not to be this time. Jones. Luis Hernandez. And Neymar. What a shocking pass, really. Mahrez. This is Neymar. Stoichkov. Well, that would be straightforward for any keeper. Well, a promising move from the Rockets. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Neymar. It's a splendid through ball from Neymar. Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better. Offside. Jones. Kaká. And it's with Hernandez. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. A long way out, and the free kick not far off at all.
Technique. Just look at this technique, and he's inches over.
Neymar. And he's in. Now, it was pretty straightforward for the goalkeeper. Running room in the wide position. Hernandez. Hernandez! Great reflex. Action from Neuer. Over it comes, and thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Eduardo Camavinga. This is Neymar. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Neymar. Showing patience, looking for the equaliser. Neymar makes his way forward with purpose. Options around him. Well, they get the ball once more.
The visitors have totally controlled possession. But after that, it's been really disappointing. Players are looking at each other. You've got to take control. You've got to take responsibility yourself. make something happen in this game.
Luis Hernandez flinging himself at it, the keeper. Fired in by Neymar. Well, punched clear. Vidic. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Mbappe. Mahrez. Now Neymar. Camavinga. Frank Rijkaard now. Marcel Desailly. Possession and patience, the watchwords. Mbappe. Raul on the ball. Now Kaká. Luis Hernandez. And back with Hernandez. This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point, and momentum is with them. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Tapsoba. Desailly has it. Promising sequence. Mane. Frank Rijkaard now. Just cutting off the supply. Jones. Raul. And it's with Hernandez. Raul. On to Kaká. Can they get in behind them? Now with Raul. Straight down the throat of Neuer. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Luis Hernandez. Neymar. Excellent defending. James Tavernier. In the right place to cut out the pass. Now, Robin. And options in the center. Take it away. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. And here is Robin. Onto Hernandez. Can he get them in front? And another goal! It doesn't get much better than this. A debut double.
Well, it's a double bubble, Derek. You can't believe it.
You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. Well, they want that equaliser, but the passing remains smooth. And a goal kick given. Neymar. Raul on the ball. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. The inside route looks promising. Good defending to prevent the chance. The Black Cats exploiting the space on the wing. He read the cross, but now must clatter it clear. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Mitchell van Bergen. Oh, he's given it away inexplicably. And foiled by Van Dijk. And a throw-in forthcoming. And the cross is very much on. Rijkaard. Mbappe. Mane! And a goal! Real excitement here. The equaliser. And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Desai. Frank Rijkaard. Now with Robin. Oh, nice ball from Robin. And it might be. Neuer had ground to cover and got there.
I think even his defenders are shocked at that save.
It's Neymar's corner. But the keeper takes command. This looks promising. Van Dijk with it. Well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Kaká. On to Raul. Chance to put them in front. And that is sensational. Three goals in his first game for the club.
Well, three goals in any game is dreamland. But the debut hat-trick, well played, son.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Or do they have it in them to level this? Wonderful challenge and a throw-in coming up. It might be on for them. Here's Mbappe. Clears it away.
Well, they haven't been at their best today, that's for sure, but this game is far from over, and the fans are certainly reminding them of that. You've got to think there'll be one more chance or two.
Hernandez, and he's broken free. Can they slot it home? Really closing him down here. And 5 minutes to go. What can the Black Cats do from this position? Save, but still a chance. Virgil van Dijk with the block. Great pressure to win the ball back. Neymar. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Can they take advantage of the situation? Oh, what an opportunity. Oh, he's failed to hit the target, and that could have been that.
Can you go two goals up? No, you can't.
Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. How can they find a late leveller? And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time.
Some things I'd like to say, they'll never come out in any way. Don't forget, things change when you're older.
getting older. Can you make me stronger?
Gave up everything so I could be this. All my old friends think I'm a real. Do it for the kids and you do it for the honeys. For a little bit of this and a little bit of money. You'd be there by now if you had to see what I did. Couch think you could your way in. Well, laugh out loud, that's some real stupidity. Think I got here by using these itty bitty. I give up but never lie. I wish that all it took was a if fame was a side effect, yeah, we'd all be drinking flavored Kool-Aid, and they'd be like a billion Kim K's.
I've been saying, oh my God, you've been blaming all your cards. I've been running all my life. Tell me what's a long-term sacrifice.
Well, you was getting taking long vacations, I was on my grind. Dedicated fat cats on the with the TV and lasagna. I'm the real montage, turn like a katana. Do it for the kids and you do it for the honeys. For a little bit of this and a little bit of money. My old friends, they be criticizing. She really changed who the f*** she is. Why she got no wedding ring? Even the good ones, they always say, when you gon' give up, live the right way. Like, why you gotta go and do me like that? Never ever call me right back, cause I was born for this and I was sacrificing like the kid in the glasses from Lord of the Flies, boo.
All the places that I wanted, all the friends that I forgot, tell me how to live my life. What's the noble sacrifice? I've been saying, oh my God, you've been blaming all. I've been running all my life. Tell
Controlling me, it's the devil in me that likes winning, yeah. I'm round the corner, you see me coming. I'm on this thing like, yeah, with it.
They call me a killer, but I would just say I'm focused. Yeah. Strong like a pillar, on top of you like a locust. Don't play around, I'm bound for bound. You heard me say, I'm with it.
No hay que ser fronte, tengo comiendo más grama que un cabro en el monte. Activado, llevo sangre de los campeones. Yo soy el mejor, tú sabes las razones. No sudo una gota y me caen millones. Ya en la calle que un chustro PR, así pa' mí que tu nombre yo entierre.
Need a seminar to feel the temperature. Repping the 509. Nothing about me regular. You're only a word away from feeling this every day. La vie c'est pour nous fêter. La vie est trop belle pour nous pas fêter. Bindi. Control my body. If you think you can go with me, baby, turn up this heat.
On what?
Non sopporto la noia, stavo sempre in mezzo a guai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce bene.
bene quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo. Dici di no, allora vorrei sapere tu che fai. Non sopporto la gente che si dice sempre mai. So che non sono solo qualcuno là fuori, capisci bene quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo. Dici di no, allora vorrei sapere tu che fai.
Ma cosa fate oggi? Io mi annoio, io mi finisco tutta la serie. Oppure dormo, oppure vedo qualcuno che appoggi sto mio sogno. Oppure torno a sognare da solo, mi sveglio male la mattina, yeah. Non voglio vedere para, e quindi ra, ra, e quindi ra, ra, ra. E ti mando due kiss, ti mando due kiss, ti mando due kiss. Ma rispondi please, perché te la tiri dai fatti. Sto sulla luna, non fate i bambini, non fate i carini. Se fate sessuali, e poi le angeli da amici e vicini.
Non sopporto la noia, stavo sempre in mezzo guai. So che non sono solo qualcuno là fuori, capisce bene quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo. Chi c'è di noi, allora vorrei sapere tu che fai. Non sopporto la gente che si dice sempre mai. So che non sono solo qualcuno là fuori, capisce bene quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo. Chi c'è di noi, allora vorrei sapere tu che fai.
Anche questa notte faccio guai. Non mi importa se mi chiedi come voglio farli. Se proprio algo casca, se il collo non si toglie sembra una sciarpa d'inverno. È solo su, amor blu. Sguardo in su, come parla sia mio nonno che ci faccio su. Quindi faccio su, la gente che giura alla fine sta mentendo. Lo senti cosa dici? No, non siamo amici. Se dici che il mondo è un posto dove star divisi, per me sei solo noia. L'odio costa come goia. Ti condanni come prive, cache, ma c'è te se sei te. Sullo stomaco come quando alleno il diaframma. Credo solo a mia mamma. Se pensi a tutto quello che è successo fino ad ora, viviamo poco più di una farfalla.
Non sopporto la noia, stavo sempre in mezzo ai guai. So che non sono solo qualcuno là fuori. Capisce bene quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo. Decidi non lo ora, vorrei sapere tu che fai. Sopporto la gente che si dice sempre mai. So che non sono solo qualcuno là fuori. Capisce bene quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo.
son hermosas, pero las más que me gustan son latinas. Ella no es lesbiana, pero a veces escondida a su amiga, su amiga, su amiga. Al ritmo de la música ella mueve la cadera, se me pone imperativa. Hace las cosas y no la pillan, ya, 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 ya. De todo tu vida, ¿y qué forma y qué como yo escojo? Todas esas tú las volverías a hacer. Ella es mi alma gemela, los dos somos adictos.
But I know that you have never tried something like this. I don't know what you used to, but it doesn't matter, cause I know you gone like this. It's lo que tienes ahí. Lay it down on my body. Lo que tú quieres de mí. Do whatever you got me.
Salen sin permiso a las 11 de la noche. Mi cuerpo pide alma y busco en tu espíritu mi mismo. No está claro todo lo que siento. Hay cosas que me salen sin permiso a las 11 de la noche. Mi cuerpo pide alma y busco en tu espíritu mi mismo. No es mi culpa.
Sometimes it's just like. Sometimes it's just like.
Etc. 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 Etc.
Sometimes it's just like. Sometimes it's just like.
Etc. 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 Etc.
Let go of the nonsense. All that you hear.
Hello and a warm welcome from the south coast of England. This is the scene here in Brighton. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former England defender Lee Dixon. And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. It's Brighton and Hove Albion, and they take on Fulham.
Well, Derek, start the game quickly. Put the pressure.
They could nudge in front. In it goes! An early opening statement in this match. And look at the celebrations.
Well, here's the replay. That pullback cross is so hard to defend against. And then the composure is impressive as he smashes the ball with all he has to beat a forlorn goalkeeper. Brilliant strike.
Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Now they've lost it. This might have potential. Played into the box. Well, the cross was acceptable, but no one there to thump it home. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Well, they're closing him down. How will he react? Able to skip past his man. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. And waiting here is Danny Welbeck. Well, a bad pass it was. Bissouma. And he saw the situation developing. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. And just narrowly wide in the end. Brilliant piece of skill. No, high quality defending. Tom Kearney. Possession one. Individual brilliance. Welbeck. A bit sloppy in possession. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Under a fair bit of pressure. Bad challenge. And now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. Following that tackle, he's got to go into the book.
Yeah, he's mistimed more than anything there. Just mistimed his tackle.
Not much time to make up his mind. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Getting in there to intercept. Now, he could be in hot water here, having already been booked. He was already on a yellow card, and that has been deemed a second bookable offence. He's awfully.
Well, managers, coaches will be looking at that and tearing the hair out. What's he doing making a challenge like that when he's on a yellow card?
Onguissa. Tom Kearney. And Reid with it. Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper. Good use of advantage by the referee. And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? Good heavens, they're dicing with a bit of danger here. Only a caution. Could have been another red card.
Well, it could have been. This is where your senior players are really important. Control the game. Control your own team. Keep your composure.
Just can't get it past the wall. He takes aim. It wasn't far away from the target, Lee.
No, it was decent. Really, really decent chance for the lad. They'll keep pushing away to try and get that equaliser.
Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Now, doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. And the offence sufficiently sinister to warrant a yellow card.
Yes, agree with that one, Derek. He's got to be careful now.
And room now out on the wing. Couldn't hang on to it. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Kearney. Now making high pressing work for them here. We can get more details on that injury situation from our man pitch side, Jeff Shreves. Jeff?
Word from the bench is that he's actually twisted his knee. That's why he's been trying it out. But at the moment, he's carrying on.
Cheers, Jeff. Able to skip past his man. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Throw-ins given. That is how to apply the pressure. Tom Kearney. Well, they no longer have the ball. And I must say, that was a very promising attack. The alarm bells were sounding. Trossard. Big chance! High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close. A complete miscue by the goalkeeper. Will there be a price to pay? And he opted for subtlety with the chip. Just over.
Well, I wouldn't take the chip on, but he did. He's a bit unlucky, to be honest with you, Derek.
Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. Cleared away comprehensively. Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? The referee has deemed that to be a bookable offence.
Absolutely, agree with that one.
And so it is, the first half story has been written. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Trossard. Oh, a nice looking pass. Takes aim. Great save by Areola. Well, as a defender, that will suit you down to the ground. Lallana. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. And dispossessed. Kearney. Well, possession ceded. Lallana. Now in possession, Trossard. Well, they really had to be on the... That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. And a long way out. Well, very effective goalkeeping to touch it over. And the referee has given the corner, so maybe scope here for them to add to their lead. And a good tackle. And in with a real chance. It's opened up for him. And a goal! Real excitement here, the equaliser.
Well, let's look at this again. Magical football on the break. Surprise is the key. And because he's on his own, he collects himself and he finishes it perfectly past the keeper.
Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. Useful looking ball. He's never really going to threaten Areola. Tete. Loftus cheek. A really sumptuous ball. Nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Flirting with more than a bit of danger following that challenge. He's already been booked. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Lallana. Oh, a lovely ball. Is it going to be? And the keeper making sure that there were no scraps to feed on for the attackers. Oh, he needs to be careful here. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. How to rob them of possession. Not a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Oh, they've lost it. Oh, that pass easy on the eye. Not to be this time. And very deftly cut out. They all know their roles as they apply the pressure. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Clean challenge. Good thing from his point of view. Can they hit on the break? They've lost it. All in all, a broken counter-attack. And he takes it on. Now keeper getting both gloves on the ball. He's got to kick it away. He's in here. My goodness, it looked as though he was clean through. And the referee, what will he do here? And the official had no option but to reach for the red card. He decided it was a goal-scoring opportunity denied, Lee.
Absolutely. No decision to be made, really. The card was out pretty quickly.
And the goalkeeper not offering any scraps that time. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Tom Kearney. Well, they couldn't keep possession. An incisive pass. Easy save. And a throw-in forthcoming. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Just 10 minutes to go. Plenty of running room in the wide position. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. So a throw in here. Lallana. Only 5 minutes left for play, and tension galore with the teams locked together. Can they nudge in front late on here? Well, good clean catch by the keeper. Error by the keeper might give them a chance. There's a slide rule pass, and victory beckons. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go.
Well, it's so unlucky not to take the lead there. Created so many chances, haven't they, Derek?
An attempt like that, never likely to trouble the keeper.
No, he's got his positioning right, but it was a poor shot in the end.
And smart defending. 2 minutes of stoppage time coming up. Lookman. Now, Lallana. Well, fine reading of the situation. The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. The referee has deemed that to be a bookable offence.
Absolutely, agree with that one.
Can they forge ahead? And there goes the full-time whistle. And I think you can hear at home what the fans are thinking. Still seething.
took a brush and I filled it up. I set that down and I the rush. Tried so hard but it's not enough to fill the space. You know that I'll always call you bluff. I wish you'd come back and get your stuff.
Jetzt Bay Fred Setback. Euer Sword hier ist lange voll ein Payback. Cake roll mit dem, bis we go way back. Ihr Hirnträumen mit der Rolle, ihn Mayback. Ihr Leland ist so deklar, ihr hat Jetlag. Ihr seid Bean, aber laid back. Trop aber die straight facts. Die wissen immer mehr. Pack, pack,
pack. Ah. Rupo. Eis, komm rein mit Phil Scopo. Ey, ey. Rupo. Ola, ola, abgeben, nur dicke Glupo. Ey, ey. Einige Trupo, ey, ey, Rupo, die behate vor den Mann mit der Oko.
Arutome Level, Batman, nice Arutome Level. Yo, Arutome Level, man darf wie mein Super in Geld zeigt's Geld. Arutome Level, man, dem Spieler home mit der Bein versell. Stick mein Big Party Gala, ihr Glell. Spell ihr das Sell, Arutome Level, yo. Komm mal lief Rabonne, wie Ramakun toppen. Umdrehen mir wie schon, wem Skuku stoppen. Ihr kennt die Quartier, du gesperrt, den Poplocken. Yo. Vella loca, pintar och hundar och tunkar med droppa. Jag är helt betonet, tappar som poppa. Ick fappan, är du dum eller vad? Är du dum eller vad? Men jag är ick till dig, till dig, till dig. Dum eller vad? Jag är dem från Tunis. Dum eller vad? Kenny Bale, jag ska spisa. De känner rutin, ja de känner rutin. Är du dum eller vad? Men jag är ick till dig, till dig, till dig. Dum eller vad? Står från Tunis. Dum eller vad? Kenny Bale, jag ska spisa. Tiden den är in och det är tid till att visa vem där var mina is. Är du dum eller vad? Batman, nice, er du dum eller hvad? Yo, er du dum eller hvad? Man derfor ved min side på en Caltex skade. Er du dum eller hvad? Man, dem spiller home, men det er bare en facade. Stik, stik mig en big party gal, og jeg er glad. Spørg lige dig selv, er du dum eller hvad? Yo, er du dum eller hvad? 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 Er du dum eller hvad?
to sounds that carry me so far away. The freedom now, forever I'll be bound. Dream of the south, or where the sun's so paramount. To the seasons I'll spend my time here now. They play like silent movies, only you can see. You shelter them and keep them rolling onwards. Won't you ever let them go? But tell me at what cost. I'll find the ticket to ride. I'll be waiting for the perfect time. Sometimes with a look in my eyes, I'll be gliding through these dreams of mine. When's right? A place that I call paradise. Oh my, I look at the signs and I pray. Just lead me away from here. The walls, they fall away. I fall awake. I never want to lose this state of mind. It's mine and I'll never let it go. But tell me at what cost. I'll find a ticket to ride. I'll be waiting for the perfect time. Sometimes with a look in my eyes, I'll be gliding through these hopeless dreams of mine. When it's right to step out of line, I've been waiting, waiting to see my form, and I'll find.
about you. Thinking about when the sunset is to bless another day. Did I dream about you? Cause you're the first thing that comes to my mind when I'm awake. Boy, you had me from the beginning. You can't deny we fell in love like shooting stars. We were young, we were reckless. Toast on us for breakfast, we were gods. We were restless and we both knew that we were blessed with good love. Boy, you got me caught in this good love. I really believe that with you, we could take up to the end of. We were really, really found that good love. Boy, you got me caught in this good love. I really believe that with you, I feel we could take up to the end of. We were, cause we found good love. Oh my God, boy, you got me feeling like a star in the coupe. Want it with this bar, show off, double up. I'm alive with the eye, heart signs in the air, making dance to this. It's the queen in the house, I'm advanced to this. For your lighthouse, I'm a busting lamp for this. Lay sand, plant trees, got a plan for this, you heard? Boy, you're happy from the beginning, yeah. Can't deny we fell in love like shooting stars. We were young, we were gifted. Can hold us down, we stay oblivious.
See a laugh on your face, so I might die. so I might die. If I got one thing right, it was you and me. So I'll go in so nobody sees. Pull me closer.